Everyone, we're with Peter. Peter, hi, how are you?
Hey, I'm okay.
Peter is a miniature artist. I don't know if you can even see anything going on there. So we'll try to like go in. That's something Peter drew on his hand. So we'll try to come here. Wow, that's so small. How do you do that, Peter? That's so small.
Number one is life is emotional, not only money and business, emotional. I'm painting for 42 years. I do mural 20 foot. I do big painting. The miniature is more...
Do you like Leonardo da Vinci?
I like artists in general, you know, I can't prefer this guy with another guy. I like it. People who do art with love.
Individual.
With love and passion is a. Is a sign. Bye, good night. Is like, you know, like a gift for God. He say thank you. It go over. You know what I mean? Because Da Vinci, Michelangelo, everybody work with passion. You know, rich or poor people, family or non-family. I see in Italy many beautiful church or house in the Renaissance. Believe me, these people make a magic touch. Eat a piece of bread, you know what I mean? No, you don't talk to this artist in a Renaissance, go to a gallery, have $1 million in a pocket. No way. It's a passion for life. Art for me is a mission, one mission for... Like he say, God, I need help. What I do in my life? God, they say, you know, I want to help you. You remember, you got a good memory because I give a good spirit. Use a heart, art, no art. Do something with art. Boom, 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 boom. So the art make you passion. The passion make you energy, make your brain more positive, you think. It can't stop. So this is supposed to be the real artist. Do because it's something inside to you can take away.
You're beautiful.
So what you do, $20 or $2 million, no sense. Because I say you, everybody do art with passion. The money is no priority. It's a second. But I know nobody working for no money because, you know, life is needed. You need to survive and live in a society. Society say you need to pay rent. Society say you need to go to the doctor. You do art, you need to make money for fix your problem. So this make you the idea and use your brain for survival. So what I do, small painting. I like it, number one, I love it. Number two, you see the price? Is like, I want to say, 40 minutes of work in 1 hour, I don't say a day, you know what I mean? So, say you work in one day, make it 10 miniature or 5 miniature, is it the check you make when people work in a factory or some office? Same way. So you do painting, you need like 250 hours, ask $8,000, $10,000, nobody give it. Nobody give it.
That's awesome.
Number one, somebody give it because they believe it, they value the art. It's okay. But, you know, today, the internet, the computer, the machine, the robot, it make a new technology, change the attitude, the mentality of the human body. I'll tell you why. It's a guy who play guitar. It's flamenco, fantastic. He said, I can't believe it. Long time ago, I make a lot of money, and now I can go home with money for paying my taxi or paying my lunch. What's happening in the world? What's happening? Say, you play good music. Like I make a good painting. But the people looking internet, 24 hours a day, you want a free list of flamenco music, push a button and listen. So after listening to you in the street, it's a God, I'm tired. Because you have emotion in home with machine. Same way, 42 years ago, I worked and started painting, 1972. I believe me, in Italy, I don't see computer at the time. Maybe black and white TV. People take a line and see me painting. Today, no more. 100%. No more. Why? Because, you know, so you want to see something emotional, the computer make everything you want very easy and it give enjoy your time free. People respect my job, but not look at me like 4 years ago. Look at me different. Something, okay, I don't need to watch you no more. Because I got everything I needed. The emotional talk, you know, money and all of that. A future talk you feel, no? And this is, I'm not mad with computer or something, robot making something in 6 hours or working in 40 hours. No, I don't care. This part of the life. I pay my price.
Honored meeting.
I pay my price because I'm 64 years old and 22 years old I started painting. Not with my, you know, turpentine and brush. Today I got a robot and make a mural for, you know, in 2-3 hours. So it's okay. I'm enjoying my life. I don't do nothing.
Do you use email, Peter?
In a contrast, I don't use a computer. It's my, I don't feel.
You don't use?
No. Somebody say, I wanna show. Can you push a button for me? I wanna see something. Ask a favor, maybe.
Do you have a phone number?
I don't use it too.
No? Okay.
I have a phone number. Can you believe I don't know what number?
Oh. I use it. Yeah, I believe.
My wife in the past already.
This is Peter, and this is his amazing work. And this is Miami Beach, near Miami Beach, and you can come and buy some if you want.
Yeah, it's right? Beautiful area.